What we have here is a painting of the great poet Robbie Burns, and it's just a normal image. But if we now switch inputs over to the phone, running our technology, you can see effectively what Tamara's seeing on the screen. And when she points at this image, something magical happens. There's no trickery here. There's nothing done to this image. Not only that, but as I move the object around, it's going to track it and overlay that content seamlessly.